24/7 South Africa News. Mzansi in shock. Zodwe Webantu shows off her private part on the stage. Nothing Zodwe Webantu does that should shock people, because at this point we already know she lives her life carefree, and does not suffer from what will people say syndrome. So a headline that says, Zodwe flashes her goodies on stage does not invite shock as a reaction. At a recent gig, Zodwe Webantu took off her underwear on stage and swung it in the air, whilst a skimpy, black see-through dress. She boasted herself as being an authentic and genuine person, who said there is Zodwe Webantu in everyone. She also encourages people to book her for events. In another social media clip, Zodwe can be seen slapping and cursing at a party-goer on that same event she went to. She told her bodyguards to pull him off stage and embarrassed him in full view of everyone. It is not clear what the culprit did, but a wild guess would be he tried to touch on Zodwe's private part on stage or said something offensive. This has been worrying for a lot of her fans, who fear the safety of Zodwe when she dresses in the nude, whilst in the presence of rapey men. In lighter news, Zodwe's influence in Olafile Ricardo Beauty's life has been very evident. The young man, her Ben 10, is now getting bookings and walking on red carpets after he got involved with Zodwe Webantu. He and Monica the DJ hosted an A-listers party on Monday in Sunnyside, Pretoria. He posted the advice Zodwe gave him, which is to not judge each day by the harvest you reap but by the seeds that you plant. Zodwe said Ricardo is her everything as they listen to each other attentively. You are my everything. I listen to you, you listen to me, that's the biggest motivator to love and be great in this world. Zodwe said if her relationship with Ricardo ends in tears, she will not be fazed. Imagine not falling in love because you are scared that it will end and you are not loving fully. You hold back fear because you are scared, no way. Life is all about living it, making mistakes, starting all over. I am going to love and give my boyfriend allowance, she says. As couples, please tell me, don't you guys assist each other with money? You don't borrow each other cars, you don't plan a trip together, she asked. If you see me, I'm going to love hard, I have to have. If someone stole from me, then I will, and if he beat me, I will say, she continued. This is her third public relationship with a younger man, and we hope this one does not end on a sour note like the last one with Vasi. Zodwe went on a social media rant and said Vasi allegedly acquired a car endorsement from Audi using her name. I am not scared of you. Listen here, the police are looking for you. I can see you still want me. I have proof, you are a fraudster, I have a case against you. I can't believe I date a fraudster, why are you so angry, said a furious Zodwe. They have since threatened each other over legal actions. Brought to you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.